specifically done to target working on some of the weaker points of my deadlift. We use resistance bands to put a little bit of force against me, so working against gravity, I'm also working against the resistance of the bands. It wasn't the heaviest of bands, but it did the job. It did the job real good. I enjoy doing it with those bands. In time, I will increase, but for now, you know, we're using that to get stronger. Like I said in a previous video, that I use the hook grip right now when I'm doing certain weights. At a certain weight, my grip goes. So then I revert back to a grip that I used to use before, which is the reverse grip. So one hand is forward, the other one is facing me. And that's the grip that I'm going with when I go to a heavier weight. Pretty good grip. Overall, my deadlift has been growing pretty good. I've gotten the max at 605. And now my new target is to get 630 and over, preferably 635.
You love that, so me make your bed stop when I get cock. Pussy, you have a password, see me enter. 7 digit copy.